Hi everybody and welcome back to Punky's Kitchen Part 2. Tonight is all about our coffee. If you're a coffee drinker like me and a coffee lover like me, then this will be your favorite part of the segment for the next one. Today is all about making coffee at home. Cappuccinos, lattes, Americanos, macchiatos, coffee frappuccinos. Because all our favorite coffee shops are closed down and we have no idea how to get around or which ones are open. So figured today would be a great day to show you how to do it yourselves and how affordable it is. Also for people who have problems with dairy products, there's soy milk, almond milk, lactose-free milk, all kinds, and I am going to be teaching you the difference of them. We are going to be talking about different kinds of coffee pots. We're going to be talking about a fresh press, which you put your ground coffee on the bottom with hot water and you press the coffee down and it brings it up. Kind of like a little bit of an old fashioned kind. Then we actually have our old fashioned percolators. I love this. This is my favorite coffee too. When you want like a real hot steamy cup of plain coffee, this is it. But what not a lot of people realize is a lot of people used to use this to make Brazilian coffee, Greek coffee, Turkish coffee. It's again, another kind of stronger cup of coffee, not like what we're kind of used to now. Espressos, lattes, cappuccinos, Americanos are all very good, delicious, strong coffees. But this goes back a really, really long time. When there was really no coffee pots, no electricity. So this is kind of like one of those really old fashioned good kind. It's the kind of coffee I call hot coffee. So I hope you guys enjoyed this segment. Yes, I will be showing you my cappuccino machine. My espresso is by Mr. Coffee. I also do have a Ninja coffee pot. I do recommend the Ninja. I love it, but if you're like me, you are still going to want your old espresso coffee pot because it makes such a good, strong cup of coffee. I am a Starbucks drinker, so enjoy this segment. Thank you.